Today we have a dozen people that have come to the Chavez School from the digital strategy team. We are painting and cleaning about 8 classrooms, putting a nice new coat of yellow paint on the walls, but also all the blue trim, and making sure that the schools just kind of look, the classrooms look spick and span before the students come back next week.
It is important. It is important to the community. These are our schools, these are our children, these are our children's friends, and we need to do our part in our own communities. It's the least we can do to help out, and I'm more than happy to do my part, and I know Hyatt has all of this as well.
Well, it makes me feel proud because I think that we're such a global company that it gives us the ability to affect communities on a local level all over the world. And I think it's incredible that we have so many full-time employees that are even dedicated at the corporate office to it.
I think it's really important because it just shows that Hyatt cares and that it's taking its stance on corporate social responsibility seriously. And doing something like this shows that not only at property level but also at corporate level, we are conscious of this effort and we are trying. So.
Well, I think for me, giving back to the city that Hyatt basically is a major part of is a big deal for us. I was born and raised outside of the city of Chicago, so it's nice to be able to give back as well. But, and today's even extra special because it's the day before school for us, and my daughter, Megan, decided that she wanted to come and volunteer as well. So we're starting volunteer programs, as many as we can get involved in. So this is a good one for her to get involved in to see where some other kids go to school, right?
Yeah.
With the internet and the way social media especially is taking the world, everything's so transparent. The people now know that they have a sense of which brands are doing good and which brands aren't doing good in their local communities. And to be on the right side of that spectrum, I think, is going to be increasingly important in the coming years.